10 years old, they'll probably not let you stay there. Say, well, you know, you could deal with a little ding here and there, but when you got broken out windows, well, it's a big flag, so they might just let you move on somewhere else. Walmart parking lot, here we come. But, yeah, I'd like to do your vacation at a Walmart parking lot. Took the family out on a nice vacation this year in our travel trailer. We ended up at Walmart parking lot for 10 days. well, some people do it. But unfortunately, Walmart's starting to be a little bit dicky on letting people stay overnight at some Walmarts. I know in Vegas they don't let you stay there. They'll shoo you out. The RV park's across the street of the Walmart off of Boulder. They got the city saying, nope, 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 you can't stay at that Walmart. You need to go into one of these RV parks across the street from that Walmart. You need to spend money. Nobody's staying in Vegas for free, goddammit. Then they'll get you with a fucking RV tax, $1,200 if you're going to stay there longer than a night. Like, what the fuck is that all about, Vegas, you scumbags? But nope, Vegas was fun. When I went to Vegas, though, wasn't so fun. That was when the economy crashed and the house market crashed, and caught to see a bunch of homeless people, a bunch of hookers running around trying to make money. I think the hookers are probably still there trying to find money. And I had a funny neighbor at the RV park I stayed in Vegas, stayed at Arizona Charlie's, and had an old man neighbor. He had a convertible. And note to people who want to go to Vegas and stay at Arizona Charlie's RV park, they don't let you stay more than 6 months. You stay there 6 months, you got to pull out for a day. And then you come back and pay that $1,200 tax, and then your rent, which was $600 a month. I don't know what it is now. It's been 8 years since I've been there, almost 9-10 years now, so who knows what it is now. But old Butch, he came back just pissed her in a wet cat, and I was like, what's the matter? Oh, I had to stop out of the entrance of the park off the boulder there, and some damn hooker jumped in my damn car. I had my top down, and the damn hooker just flew over my door into my seat and said, come on, Bob, let's go have some fun. He's like, get the hell out of my car. What the hell? So Vegas might not be a good town to have a convertible in. But yeah, I did notice that. I'd be pulling out of Arizona Charlie's parking lot or their RV park and have to hit the sidewalk to stop for the traffic. And if you didn't have your doors locked, you'd have fucking hookers pulling on your door trying to get in. Like, oh, fuck. And don't mind hookers, but you know, some of these Vegas hookers, oh shit, they need to get fireball flamed. They kind of look disease ridden, mangy hookers there. It's like $2 crack horse at the best. I wouldn't even spend $2. I'd be going, please God, kill me for being so fucking horny. I got, he is a $2 whore. But yeah, it's like, Jesus Christ. guys and their penises get you in deep shit sometimes. Like, holy shit. Am I that fucking horny? What the hell, man? That's pretty bad when a sock won't do and you gotta use a $2 whore. It's like, oh, fuck. What the hell you thinking, bud? Do you not like your dick anymore? Oh, man. Well, I guess that's my nighttime video. I'll turn off the cam, take another hit on my pipe, and drink the rest of my coke, and we can call it a night. They got a trash run to do in the morning, and then see what kind of chaos the world will bring on by internet news and crazies. Alright, everybody, be safe. Don't be a commie. You want to be a commie? Go to Russia or fucking China. But I'd probably recommend you go to Russia right now, because China's like getting flooded. And they got a lot of locusts, and they still got the COVID pretty good over there. And God's like beating them pretty good. So yeah, if you want to be a commie, I would recommend you going to fucking Russia. But I think they got the COVID, but they're not getting killed by any fucking crazy god weather. Alright, be safe out there. Fuck you, commies. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.